You know, this is actually a really cool poster. Is the movie as cool as the poster? I'll just take the poster, please. Artemis Fowl was released on Disney Plus this year in 2020. It's based on the book series by the same name and was directed by Kenneth Branagh. I'm sorry if I pronounced his name wrong. It's about a 12-year-old named Artemis Fowl whose father is kidnapped and he must rescue him. Then, for no reason, a group of fairies come to Earth and try to help him find his dad.
I know I said the fairies come to Earth for like no reason in my summarization of the plot, but it's kind of hard to explain the reason because there was no reason really given for the why they came to Earth, but maybe there is in the original book series, but oh Lord, this film. I'm not gonna lie, I had no plans to review it. I had no plans on watching it. I had no plans on seeing it. I never even watched any of the trailers. It was only when the reviews came in and everyone was hating it. So I had no plans or desire to watch Artemis Fowl. I had literally no intentions of seeing it. No plan to review it. No plan to watch it whatsoever. It wasn't because it didn't, I thought it looked terrible. It was because I just simple. I didn't really care. So, but I kind of want to do more negative movie reviews on my channel, as I do post a lot of positive reviews on YouTube. So I do love a lot of movies, even though there are some movies I think are really bad. But I had no plans to watch this film. No interest, no desire. It was when my good friend, Jose, he requested me to review Artemis Fowl. I then said, you know what? Let me embrace it. And why not? Because I am here to tell you right now, Artemis Fowl absolutely sucks. Okay, Artemis Fowl is not a good movie. It is not a good film. It is a very confusing storyline. It makes no sense and feels overcrowded. In the first act, it felt like it jumped from one story to another, and it felt like I was watching two different films in one. The main storyline with Artemis trying to rescue his dad doesn't even feel like it's part of the story. It just feels like a subplot, and you don't even get. It's supposed to be the big main storyline, but you only get like two scenes of it, and I just think it's ridiculous. I also think the storyline with the fairies coming in, it just feels like the movie's trying to cram so many plots in one, and I don't think it was executed well. I think the execution is not very good. I just don't think it's a very good made film. It's just so written poorly and makes no sense, and it's a very confusing film. I was actually laughing at how confusing the film was. The story, it's not interesting. It's bland, it's forgettable, corny even. We'll get to the dialogue in a moment. But my God, the film is just so confusing and so awkward and makes zero sense, and it's just funny at how the movie makes no sense. I actually laughed at how confusing the movie was. It was that, non-logical. The visuals are actually not that bad. I will give them credit. The effects aren't that bad, but the CGI was painful to watch. You could tell it's CGI, and I thought that was just painful. It was just laughable, and just my God, it was painful to look at. Before I get to the characters, I do have to give the movie credit. Now, I'm not saying the movie had amazing humor, but I actually did get a few laughs out of the genuine humor. There were bits of the movie I did actually think were pretty funny, but the dialogue, oh my Lord. Now, at times, I didn't really mind the dialogue. The dialogue is fine, and even the acting's not even that bad. I think the film is just fine in terms of acting. It's not amazingly acted, but I think the acting's just, it's fine. It's average at best. But sometimes the dialogue was just painfully corny. It was just laughable. And, well, I will give the movie credit for being laughable. I did think the movie had some chuckle-worthy and some hilarious moments. I did get a good laugh out of a few of the humor in the film, especially by the fairy commander.
The movie has characters that are incredibly bland. Artemis is such a bland protagonist, and he's just there to be the main character, and he's just not that interesting. His father is only in the movie for a few scenes, and he's not even that memorable. The villain is an absolute joke, and he is absolutely nothing. He's just there to be a setup for Artemis Fowl 2, which I'm wondering if that actually will happen. Possibly, but I don't know. The fairies are also pretty dull and bland, except for the fairy commander, who actually is pretty funny. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I did actually find this character to be funny at times, and she brought some good lines to the film too.
The soundtrack, didn't really care. it's kind of nothing. It's just kind of there to be part of the film. The soundtrack's fine. It's not that great, but my God, it does not save this film from being trash. Because I'll tell you this, Artemis Fowl is rubbish. It is trash.
So overall, Artemis Fowl is a really bad attempt at making a movie. I did not like it at all. The story is really confusing and overcrowded. The CGI is painful. The characters are absolutely nothing. And the music ain't even that good. I'm going to give Artemis Fowl a 3 out of 10.
So that's my review for Artemis Fowl. And thank you, Joe, for the request. And I enjoyed doing it. I enjoyed watching it. But I didn't enjoy the movie. The movie's trash. So I can't really say what my next review is going to be. I should tell you, I know I said I was going to do my reviews on my desk. But right now I have my Scalander shelf on with my TV. I got criticized by New Orca for putting my camera on eye level. And I did actually agree with him. So I did this and as a test. So yeah, thank you, Norica, for the criticism. It's well constructed and I took it well. Well, I hope I took it well anyway. I actually am proud of how my camera is right now, or my phone, as I do use my phone as a camera. I might get myself a tripod, but we'll wait and see. But yeah, I just wanted to point that out. That's most of my videos will probably be done now. But yeah, Artemis Fowl, it's not a good film. So what do you guys think? Would you watch it? I sure as hell wouldn't want to watch it again. But I should tell you that tomorrow I am back to school. I'm going into fourth year, transition year. I'm not really that eager about fourth year. I'm not really that excited to come back to school, to be honest. But who knows, it might not be that bad. And obviously it will be have to have social distancing because of the coronavirus. But that's okay, it's understandable. I'll just have to keep my distance. But yeah, I also might take a break from YouTube. So this is my last video for a while. I'll be back soon, probably in a week or so, but yeah, I want to take a little break from YouTube, but there are some other videos that I have, feel free to watch those, and until then guys, have a great day everyone, hope you all had a good summer, and yeah, skadoosh everyone, and take care.